Hey, what's up, guys? Coming up for the next match, we got Master Steve playing Ryu versus RMV playing Sagat. So we're gonna right to their mode. Yo, Jay, jumping in a little advantageously. Pay for it. Fireball war going on. Oh, went for the kicks. Moving over the top. Boom, boom. Nice combo. Straight to the distance. Straight to the kill. Oh, whenever you have a chance. Alright, I just wanted to... I think it's 7? What? No, we'll just run it like this, man. I'll get you all your matches. No, it won't. Dude, with Steve, me and Steve, this is like the superpowers or, you know, Legion of Doom. Hey, Shock, you guys do me a favor, man. Stop letting these two dickheads work for you. Singing in the shower. Using my shake. Getting buff using my shake weight. So Steve takes the first set. Sorry guys, but I have to talk about food. I'm very hungry. I need a break after this game goes down. My co-host is gone. He left for better pastures. He went to go get food, man. Change of stage. No! Been set to this stage almost, man. I know. I told you, man, I had like 25 wins of third strike, man. Don't ask me how. I had like, popping them cats over there. I was hoping that the Angry Video Game Nerd would be here for a picture. It comes tomorrow.
Oh, he's tomorrow?
Yeah, I was looking for this other dude. Do you know who Todd Tuxley is?
That
TNT amusement dude. Oh, he looks cool. I was hoping to see him too, but I don't know where he is. Yeah, tomorrow. Yeah, what game?
Dr. Mario.
Oh, cool.
He like gave me Dr. Mario in the box. But I like the one that's great. You know, I'll re-give it back, like, here you go.
That's cool, that's a great idea. Oh yeah, where's he live?
He lives in, like, set up real nice and on the box as well.
That's cool. What's the noose mean, man?
Huh?
What does the noose mean?
I don't know. Who's that for? It's a guy?
Yeah.
I think that's an iPad.
Nah, dude. That means he got, like, thrown or something bullshit.
Oh, it's like an actual...
Yeah, they all have meanings, man.
Means you got thrown, but you teched it, then you got
thrown again.
Something.
Try to come up with it. What does the noose mean? I gotta get some food, man. I'm about to pass. Oh, ow. Oh, they're running those on an emulator or something? How is that?
Don't try to
Dang, yeah, that was tight.
Over there. It's called Wizard of War. It's like such a piece of shit game. But it's mad good.
I never got into like retro games that much. Like I like them and shit, but like not like the way you kind of play them and stuff. I just kind of like the ones that like will test the reflexes, which is most of all like the more reflex gaming, you know. But
I just have like a lot of respect for like gaming for a sport.
Yeah.
Because like at a certain point, they made, you know, they made arcade games so you can put a quarter and keep going, but they weren't always like that. So you got three lives, that's it.
Yeah.
Like Donkey Kong is such a fun game. By the way, the Nintendo version was way easier than our game.
Yeah. Dang, it's so close. No! Holy mackerel. That was kind of crazy. Shout out to Master Steve, though. That was dope. It was dope. Took that one.